the Cavaliers really likes this guy. He thinks he can be a game changer. How about the hook over the big fella, Zubac?
Trying to show leadership and maturity. Felder, it's in. Three-point shooter last season. McRae.
Zubac, turn up.
McRae. Zubac for the defense. In the first, McRae. Oh yeah,
this guy can score the ball. A playmaker, smart. He's going to play a significant role in the draft as McRae continues going back at him.
Okay, trying to steal that ball.
A hug.
McRae launches a three. Oh, it's official.
He's failing.
And two of them away from home.
Incredible. Six-point ball is Felder not.
McRae, all the way. It's in.
Nice.
And now they're winning.
I think we all know that.
Felder, hesitation move.
In
the land of the Giants. He's getting into this game. He's got 8 points and one assist. Felder, it's in. The floater on the free throw line.
Move.
Another touch. Floater from the elbow.
That's
numbers like, hey, I scored a bunch of points. Oh, there's McRae. Giving free access. He sets over to Felder for a three.
Hey,
McRae got inside position from on Russell, and he makes the easy bucket.
The Lakers here in this half. Nance is boxing out, but Russell allows McRae to sneak right through and get the second chance opportunity in time.
Hesitation move. All the way again.
Craig's just doing it all on his own.
Inside the arc.
He's one on one. Let me do my stop, Jordan McRae. It's been his show for the last couple nights to the rim. Pull ups. Jordan McRae doing it all.
Here goes McRae. There goes McRae.
Felder does it himself.
All right, he goes off the right side, jumps off the right leg, shoots it up with his left arm, though.
Yeah, I like to see him go right. See, we haven't seen him get in the paint much.
Long shot from the elbow. I think he is Jordan McRae.
He wishes he was going in like Jordan McRae, or this guy right here. Is he taking over?
The 5-9. I will lead them to the mountain.
Five combined. And Felder contested, little fade jumper there on the previous possession. Then he gets the big fella on him. No problem getting by him. The runner goes, and it's Cleveland in control.